All right. Okay, I did it to myself again. Or OBS did it to me. The shit just crashed out of nowhere and I was just playing. So now I exit out the game. And this is where I was left off. Y'all can't see the beginning no more. It's not allowed. I just shoot some fucking flying around birds and shit. And some guy with a... That's fucking fake. Not fake, but... I don't fucking know. Fucking blue invisible guy or whatever. But yeah. This is part 12 of the walkthrough playthrough that I am doing on Tiny Tina's Wonderland. Get into it. Okay, you got a suicide bomber and shit. Ooh, side quest. I'll do it later. Oh, he gonna fight back. Fight back, man. Fight back. Oh, nah. You got it.
Back in business.
What the fuck? They all got it. They all fucking me up right now. I don't like it. Mushroom buddy, do something. Hard to die when this gun is just constantly giving me back health. Definitely be a higher level for this. But it's a nice challenge. I like being challenged. Probably better on single. Oh, nah. Still alive? I'm sorry.
A healing potion, eh?
What the fuck is that? Dragon is not even flying, he's just jumping on me. God damn. Motherfucker need to stay away from me. God damn. Alright, let's go back to Burst. This does way more damage though. Shit, I didn't even know Mushroom Buddy died. My bad, homie. I ain't mean to do you like that. Hit him, put some dots on him. Fucking die.
No magic glyph.
I can't die, not now. Yes, Mushroom Buddy, tank this. You're a good tank. One more bullet. This was the ghostly blue guy I was talking about. The undead keep a stockpile of charged relics on the upper levels.
There's a smaller, less cool elevator nearby that you can use to get up higher.
This will come in handy.
That was hectic. But cheer fresh bones.
For the room.
Alright, he disappeared. Hyella and level 20 beat ass over here, boy. Oh shit. I'ma send this over that way. Hit him with this.
Pleasant way to slaughter my foes.
Are you running all up on me, homie? Yeah, I really should not be here, but I don't feel like doing more side quests, man. I guess I'll complete just one mission, then get the fuck out of here, do the side quest. Hey, just keep spawning. Hey, revive me. That's what I'm talking about. Oh god, I thought I was done. Well, let's get ammo, prepare for this long battle. Why are you getting so close, bro? Doing damage, buddy boy. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Mushroom buddy over here fighting true gangsters and shit. Mini boss. Trying to hit me with that shit, man. I don't like it. Fuck, you get an extra shield from, bro. Oh, I still got him. Hey, back up, homie. Where the fuck you get an extra shield from? Who the fuck is giving? God damn. Mushroom buddy, don't die. Oh shit. Oh yes, lucky me. What is that? Back up, bitch. Where the fuck are the yo, who the fuck is giving you these shields? Because now I need to kill it. Is it you? It's not you. You're almost dead. What? Is it you? No. Alright, hold up. Hold up. It's not better, but you know, fuck it. Oh shit, oh! Mushroom buddy is dead. God, do this all over. No. I do not have a strong enough gun.
Well, hello, little sprout. I return. Did anything evil happen in my absence?
Hey, these motherfuckers.
We meet at last.
Bro, how did he manage to hit me from that far? Yo, they're just doing damage. Now, who the fuck is giving y'all these shields? By the mushroom and the mushroom is dead.
Admittedly, this is not nearly.
Oh, I got you. Don't die on me, mushroom buddy. I'm not even gonna hold you.
Look at all this mining equipment. What is the Dragon Lord doing here?
Oh, you've probably seen those crystals around.
Don't do it. He fucking did it. What? I'm not. Sorry, fuck that shit, huh?
Me to start turning living people into undead workers.
I mean, yeah, okay, it sounds bad when he says it, but the guy's body is crazy full of power. He wasn't even using it. You snooze, you get your soul ripped out of your body and thrown in the ocean, as the saying goes.
Yeah, I don't know what fucking saying he's talking about, but I kind of like that one better. Hit me from that far, buddy boy. I need a vending machine. I need to buy a gun at this point. Could just, you know, sneak around like nothing. Ah, did it work. Can't fucking sneak, man. Hit him with a tornado, get some health back. Back up, bitch. I said back up. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Look at you running. Look at you running. Now I want to get close to you. Ah, you got it. You got it. You got it. You got it. Leave me alone. You got it, you got it, you got it. Me and Mushroom Buddy just jumping people, man. It's crazy. Fight back, nigga. Fight back. Fight back. Fight back. Nah. I was just joking. Calm down. Vending machine, where are you? Cause I need one.
The relic storage area is somewhere in this mining camp.
God damn, now you messing with slithery boys? What the fuck, roll died? Oh, bitch, back up, man. Alright, nah, you gonna get hit with this tornado. Frolic ass bitch. God, where the fuck y'all? Oh, it's this bitch that be making bitches. Bitch gonna be resistant to fucking what's it called? Mushroom Buddy's attacks. Mushroom Buddy, you gonna keep up with the program or what, man? This bitch is on my ass.
Why couldn't you just learn to swing a sword?
Here we go. Mushroom Buddy, they're resistant to you, man. You're not doing shit. I'm sorry. I still love you, though. Who are you fighting? Oh, shit. Fuck what that bitch gotta say. That companion damage was helping, so you know, wasn't. Let's get this gun damage. Got shit for that. I just realized I'm wearing Graveborn. No wonder why my shit's not doing shit, bro. What the fuck? When did I accidentally put on Graveborn gear? Oh, now we got some Spore Warden. Just out here fucking myself, huh? Pointless to have two rocket launchers. Maybe this one will out damage it with the fire damage. I hope so. What kind of fucking futuristic shit is that?
So slightly, but I feel like I've grown a lot since then.
This sword is fucking them up.
Justice has been served.
Ooh. Wanna get up close and personal. Fuck you. Let's test this out. Yeah, it's not as good as I thought. It's only you? Oh, it's not only you. No, not mushroom buddy. Wait, he's still fighting. Where the fuck did you come from? What the fuck are you using? Teleport him, bitch. Take this shit. I'm tired of your shield, bitch. Can't teleport if you knock the fuck out, huh? Fight back, nigga. Fight back. Fight back. Fight back. Fight back. What you doing? Swish and yeah. He was already dead. I'm confused.
Shall I slay evil with today?
Where these little slimy motherfuckers come from? I wanna fight with swords. It's been a fight with swords, alright? Using her fucking shield and shit, man. Mushroom buddy, your attacks is not working, man. I'm sorry. Physical, mushroom buddy. Physical. Hit the bitch. Oh, shit. Mushroom buddy. Wanna come revive me? Yee. Thank you very much. Bitch is almost dead though. Actually, I wanted to come over here before my stuff pulls off of the shit. You know what, fuck it. Definitely fell off. Man, she called me a smooth skin again. Alright, just been a long enough video for this. We're gonna continue this in part 13 of the playthrough. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you're enjoying the videos. And yeah, it's been Bamron.